happens in the meeting point of a challenge and a talent. We bring to the same room, to the same point in time, the people that represent and have intimate understanding of real-life challenges and people that have the talent and the ability to develop a solution. In this meeting point between them, the magic happens.
A very good group of people are doing an enormous effort of invention and creation.
You can feel the excitement, you can feel the energy of the people.
I look around and I can't really believe that all these people really take their time and I really want to help other people. There's nothing that they can't make.
You're able to walk into a place and have your pick of different types of 3D printers, laser cutters, machining, like additive and subtractive machining, and then the raw materials to do whatever you want with.
By having this relationship between a user and the inventor, the synergy is amazing.
When you walk into a make-a-thon like this and you see the people working together, collaborating, cooperating.
Just work for the goodness of humanity and to try to do something good to change the world.
The energy is extremely positive, young, innovative.
There's such a concentration of need, talent, and innovation. And the friction between the need and the talent brings tremendous innovation.
See people here with disabilities that can imagine a solution for one of their problems. For them, it's like a dream in one hand, it's like a gift from the other end.
They literally make it happen.
They make it happen.